It's not simple to say. Most days I don't recognize me, but these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. And it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life, it just slips in through the back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. For the girl that I know who'll be reckless just enough, who gets hurt but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, getting stronger each day as it finally reminds her to fight just a little to bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone, that used to be. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She's all this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used